In this video, you are going to see two of the best ways to make money with your WordPress website by integrating it with Amazon. When you sign up to Amazon's affiliate program, you get a unique ID you can use to generate links, banner ads, and widgets for your site. Each time a visitor clicks on one of these links and buys something, you get a commission. It's that simple. By default, you have to generate and add links to each individual product, which can get out of hand fast. That's where the Amazon AutoLinks plugin comes in. This straightforward tool enables you to generate sections that link to products your audience might like, based on current Amazon rankings and the categories you choose. You'll first need to install and activate the plugin, then find the new Amazon AutoLinks tab in your dashboard. After that, click on Manage Units, add unit by category. By unit, the plugin means an advertising section that will display particular types of items. Choose a name for your new unit so you'll recognize it later, and remember to enter your Amazon's associate ID as well. The rest of the settings here are self-explanatory. Make whatever sections you'd like and be sure to keep the auto insert option on. When you're done, you can click on Proceed. On the next screen, you'll need to choose the category of products you want your unit to display. Once you've found the right entry, click on the Add Category button. Keep in mind that you can add multiple categories to each unit if you'd like. When you're ready, click on Create to complete the process. Remember how we told you to keep the Auto Insert option turned on? By default, your new unit will be placed below the content on your posts and pages. However, you can configure its display settings by navigating to Amazon Auto Links. Manage Auto Insert and clicking the Edit option for the unit you want to customize. Look for the section called Where to Enable, which will let you choose where to display your unit. If you want more control over your display settings, you can always opt to use shortcodes instead. For more information on how to do that, check out the plugin's main WordPress page for detailed instructions. To make the most out of this integration, you'll want to have a WooCommerce store already set up. After all, the goal here is to either use WordPress to drive users towards Amazon or list your products on both platforms to make more sales. Let's walk through how to use the WP Lister Lite for Amazon plugin to link your WooCommerce store to Amazon. As usual, you'll need to install and activate it before getting started. Once the plugin is set up, you'll need to connect your Amazon account to your WordPress site. To do that, go to the Amazon tab in your WordPress backend and look for the Settings Account screen. Choose which Amazon store you sign up for, Amazon US, UK, etc., and follow the instructions on your screen to complete the linking process. Now, move on the Categories tab under Settings and enable the categories you're authorized to sell on Amazon. Keep in mind that some categories require Amazon to pre-approve you, so you'll want to avoid those for now. Once you're happy with your settings, save them and you are ready to go. All that's left to do now is either match your WooCommerce products to existing ones on Amazon or publish them independently if they are not already on the platform. WordPress versatility makes it perfect for integration with other platforms, and Amazon is no exception. By using a plugin or two, you'll be able to tap into the latter's massive audience and use it to monetize your blog or manage sales on both channels directly from WordPress. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe, then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.